believe you made it through that separatist shooting gallery, Captain. Your ship isn't even scratched. Takes guts landing in the middle of a battlefield. Nice flying.
I owe it all to my lightning reflexes and crackerjack timing.
Clearly had a lot of practice getting shot at. My name's Skavik. I'm picking up those blasters in your cargo hold. Excuse the rush, but need to get out of here quick. This village used to be safe, but the Separatists are taking over. If I were you, I'd haul jets as soon as we're done.
Who are these people? What are they after?
Separatists want to break away from the Republic. Judging from all the explosions, they're serious about the idea. Sounds like the bombing's getting closer. The Separatists will be right on top of us any minute. Here's your payment for making this run, Captain. As soon as I have those blasters, you'll be free to fly.
Skavik, we've got a big problem. Separatists took over the local air defense cannon.
Oh, slow down. Slow down, Corso. What are you talking about?
They deployed some kind of remote control stations, hijacked the cannon's targeting computer. The damn Separatists just destroyed an incoming Republic transport.
I'm sure the Republic troops will get everything under control.
They've already got their hands full. Separatist rocket launchers just attacked a Republic walker, knocked it down hard. With those remote control stations, the Separatists can override the air defense cannon's computer, turn that firepower against us anytime they want.
That's bad news, Captain. The Separatists will blast you out of the sky even if you think about taking off.
The Separatists have remote control stations all over the area. You'll probably have to hit several before they lose control of that cannon.
I should charge extra for my thrilling heroics.
Good luck. Hope we see you again.
Let's move, Corso. We're running out of time.
HQ, this is forward recon. Do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him. You look like you know your way around a blaster. Wanna be a hero?
What's a hero make these days,
More than me, citizen. That sounds fair, then listen up. A crack Separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
Any ideas how to solve that problem?
I figure I've got one option left. Ask you for help. My mission is to deliver recon on this village, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those Separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those Separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you could use.
Glad you made it back in one piece. Me and my squad owe you one. Thanks to you, we're cutting through the Separatist interference. Be reporting back to base in no time. Here, a little something from our private stock. Watch your hide out there, hero.
Thank you. Captain, you there? It's Corso. We got trouble back at the hangar.
Is my ship all right?
For now, but maybe not much longer. Separatists are busting into the hangar. We're giving them a warm welcome, but we could use a hand. Skavik, get over here! Help me seal this hangar door! Skavik, what are you...
A gun dark used my skull as a drum. Thanks for saving my hide, Captain. Skavik helped those separatists get in here. He stabbed us in the back.
That scum stole my ship.
He took all the weapons, too. He and the separatists must have been planning this all along. Hang on. Where's Torchy?
I don't believe this. Skavik stole my blaster.
Torchy's a genuine blast tech, all 25 with magnetomic adhesion grip and side-mounted rangefinder. She's too good for Skavik.
Forget your stupid blaster. What about my ship?
He's not getting away with this. Come on. Come on, pick up, blast you.
Oh, what's the matter, Corso? Did I hurt your feelings? Be thankful you're alive, kid.
You realize you're a dead man, right?
Plenty of women want me dead, sweetheart. You're just gonna have to get in the line. On behalf of Ord Mantell's glorious freedom fighters, I thank you for your blasters, your ship, and a big laugh. Have a nice day.
Come on! At least let me make you a better offer!
It's no use. He cut the comm channel. He always was good at making an exit. Skavik stole my best blaster, but I guess it's not as bad as losing a whole starship. I feel for you, Captain. Listen, Skavik and I were working for a guy named Vito. When he finds out Skavik's a separatist, he'll want revenge just like you. Do yourself a favor and go talk to Vito in Fort Garnick. I guarantee he'll help get your ship back.
Who exactly is this mysterious boss of yours? How can he help?
Vito is the king of cargo. There isn't a payload that comes to Ord Mantell that doesn't pass through him. Vito's a smart guy with connections everywhere. If anybody can find your ship, it's him. I have to lock down this hangar, but I'll send Vito a holo and tell him what's up. Fort Garnick isn't far from here. I'll see you and Vito there soon, Captain.
I do. Private Wessner, 31st Recon out of Fort Garnick. Watch your head out there. Separatists deployed snipers in the area last week. Good snipers. Plenty of casualties between here and Fort Garnick. Those Seps will shoot at anything.
I recommend an airstrike. Set the place on fire.
Not an option. Too many civilians in the area. The refugees from all the war-torn settlements. They pass through on their way to the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Boom. Sniper bait.
Most despicable thing I've ever heard.
Yes, ma'am. All the way despicable, ma'am. Fort Garnick wants those snipers retired ASAP. Commander Vray even offered a week's pay to anyone who makes it happen.
I'll kill this scum for free.
It'll be a pleasure to watch, ma'am. If you take out the snipers, report to Commander Vray at the refugee camp outside Fort Garnick. Good hunting.
Welcome, Captain. I'm Vidu. Corso told me we've had a rough day. How about a drink to wash away our worries? Here's a toast to my favorite things. The best collection of artworks and exotic beverages in the whole system. And here's to the stupid separatists who destroyed it all. Between them and that backstabber Skavik, I am thoroughly ruined. The blaster Skavik stole in your ship belonged to Rogan the Butcher. As employers go, he's not the most forgiving.
Should I be terrified just because he calls himself the Butcher?
He's killed enough people to fill a convoy of bulk freighters, and now we've crossed him. Rogan bought those blasters to protect his business from separatists. When he finds out what's happened, guess who dies first? The only way we're getting out of this alive is finding Skavik, your ship, and those stolen blasters. I've got an idea of where to start looking for Skavik. There's a guy named Reiki who's an expert on separatists. Problem is, Reiki's stuck behind a Republic blockade. Troops have his village surrounded while they contain the separatists there.
How did the separatists manage to take over a whole town?
Separatists have sympathizers in every village, helping them hold towns they take over. Traitors. I'm friendly with the Republic commander in charge of the blockade. I can get you in and out of the village. But you'll have to earn that free pass by taking out a few separatists to prove your loyalty. You up for that?
What am I going to prove by shooting separatists?
That you're not one of them. The Republic isn't letting any separatist sympathizers out of that place. Riki's village is running out of basic supplies thanks to the Republic blockade. Things are getting desperate in there. I'll pull together a survival kit. You smuggle it to Reiki, and he'll tell you a way to find Skavik. Reiki's at a hideout in Talaran village. I'll send a message so he knows you're coming.
Soldier! Soldier! Oh, you're a civ. Well, still, I can use all the help I can get if you're interested in work.
I'm always interested in working, if you're interested in paying.
The Republic's authorized hazard pay to anyone who'll help. We got lots of money, but we're short on personnel. How does that sound?
Sounds like you've just found the person for your mission.
Glad to hear it. You look like a professional. We need that. One of my boys dozed off on guard duty last night. Let the fort's stock of medicine get stolen. If we don't get that medicine back, them good Republic soldiers are gonna leave Ord Mantell in body bags.
Any idea who took the medicine?
Sleepyhead claims he woke up as the thief was making her escape. Only saw the back of her, but she looked like a Cathar. The Cathar are aliens, sort of cat people that live nearby. Some were driven out of their homes from the fighting. The refugee camp is a good place to start. Please hurry. Good soldiers' lives depend on this medicine.
I'm sorry, Raiso. I don't have any medicine for you today.
It hurts!
I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. I'm sorry, honey. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. It's just crazy around here right now. What brings you to the camp?
I work as a Republic doctor up in Fort Garnick. And we have an unexpected shortage of medicine.
You don't look much like a doctor. Can I see some credentials?
Just let me get them. I know they're in here somewhere.
Never mind. I know the real reason you're here. The sleeping guard sent you. Yeah. I took the medicine. It's no use trying to cover it up. See, I took the supplies to help the refugees. More and more of them are dying every day. The Republic won't help. So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself. But then the Separatists took the medicine from me. Now they have it, and we don't. So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees, and I'll tell you which way the Separatists went. Unless, of course, you'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
What's the upside for me?
If I could pay you to bring the medicine back, I wouldn't have stolen it in the first place. I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun. If the war doesn't drive people out of their homes, the soldiers come and extort money out of them. Sometimes, someone's driven out of here only to be robbed. Taxed, they call it, on the way here. But they won't suffer for lack of medicine. Not if I can help it.
I'll bring you the medicine.
Sorry for the guilt trip. But I hope you realize you're doing the right thing. Raiso here, at least, will be grateful. The Separatists fled to Talaran village. Please hurry. There are people here in critical condition.
I'll do it blindfolded, just for fun.
Good. I look forward to your arrival. Thank you. Oh no. Where is it? Oh no. What am I going to do? What? Oh, what?
It was terrible. The Separatists came to Talaron Village in the night and drove us out of our homes. We had to leave everything behind. We'd lost it all.
That's a tough break. I'm sorry.
Thank you for your sympathy. I will never get my home back, I know that. But when I fled, I left behind an heirloom that belonged to my great-grandmother. Please, I've lost my home. I've lost everything. But if one day I do manage to get off this planet, I just want to take this one thing. You will get the necklace for me, won't you?
We'll see. My schedule's pretty tight.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh, I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.
Sogomos, type Saprata, Kajis, Rais Kiata, Karogia, Gia Israel Christi, Dasnia, Sia Lagia Ristic. Smarcio, Pobudas, Mana Ir Padre, Mana Narcali.
Are we talking about the same necklace here?
Nas intimas, Antivaro Jayala, Bant Karaminae. Daznai as apis masti nis miagas rupas tis ar. Gis pasake da gia patmas visada, bavo pastai.
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
Atrodo no malas somogo, todo gis bavo apietai. Agia nai tai pato, as linkes pasi viki vasas. As a piece must a nimi adas, rupas tis a.
I don't care who she talks to, she's paying me.
Nas in temas, at virai janeo liar bant terminai. Ir sogomos, type saprata kadjis rais kiata. Gratai aptite, irukrit bertini savasia sa vebe kaijis.
Where are these scavengers?
Tintas nas bava dalev. Anja pas lapis griafs lakinis. Naras tingas vagas.
You're certainly not a resident here, and you're no Separatist. You must be that hotshot freighter Captain Vidu described over the holo. He failed to express how beautiful you are, though. Color me impressed. These poor, starving ladies and I are very grateful for the supplies you've brought. If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd throw you a party.
What are all these women doing here?
Their husbands died defending Talaron against the Separatists. Poor things. Now, I look after them. Vidu said you're seeking information on a particular Separatist named Skavik. The only place to find personnel data like that is at Manet Point. I used to acquire quality goods at a discount on Manet Point. I discovered all manner of shortcuts through the island's warehouses. I kept detailed schematics of every maintenance passage and tunnel there. Unfortunately, I had to abandon those schematics when I fled Manet Point.
Lost schematics aren't exactly helpful, pal.
I never said they were lost. I'm sure they're right where I left them. My schematics are still in my former home. However, I short-circuited the building's door and sealed it shut when I left. The only way to reopen the door is by disrupting Manet Point's power relays. Once you gain entry, you'll find my schematics cleverly disguised as an extraordinarily tedious treatise on birdwatching. Don't worry, I'll teach you the code I use to conceal my schematics. You won't die of boredom reading about rare waterfowl. Now pay attention and listen carefully, because you really don't want to hear this twice. And replace every mention of the Mantellian flutter plume with the number 3. Did you get all that?
That's the most sadistic way to hide information I've ever heard.
Then you clearly haven't lived enough. Once you read my schematics, the way into the Separatist computer station will become clear. Unfortunately, that only solves half your problems. The Separatists encrypt all their files. You'll need special equipment to decipher their data. That's Vidu's area of expertise, not mine. I'll take those supplies now, if you don't mind. These poor ladies could use some cheering up.
It's disgusting how you take advantage of these women.
What do you suppose the Separatists would do to them without me around? I'm doing them a favor, trust me. Be a sport and kill some Separatists on your way out of here. Goodbye, Captain.
Take the heirloom.
Drei Tag ama confidankas bavanal unguts.
I guess I'll be living cheap this year. Great.
Apriskima bavomigra, lievimas del warozonto. Grata apatiki eprit veritini zavazia zavebe kazis. Tintas nas bava dalev, adja paslaptis griafs lakinis.
You came back. Do you have the medicine?
That's every last medkit. Seems the Separatists didn't live long enough to make much use of them.
This is going to make a huge difference. Really, it's nice to find someone with a good heart here on Ord Mantell. Thank you. I was starting to lose faith that there were any good people left.
I know. We're a rare breed.
Right. Thank you again.
You must be the freighter Captain Vidu's expecting. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
You seem a little out of place in this boys' club.
Vidu has a taste for life's finer things, and he's decided I'm one of them. I heard about what happened with Skavik. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Vidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
In situations like this, always trust your gut.
Good advice. Thank you, Captain. Sorry for keeping you from your appointment. Vidu's waiting in his office. I know he's eager to speak with you.
I'd better get moving.
Farewell, Captain.
Back already, Captain. Help me and Corso finish this robe of steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
Good to see you again, Corso.
Likewise. Looking forward to working together, Captain.
Nice work in Talaran. We're getting somewhere in this hunt for Skavik. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance.
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
Maybe I'll get lucky and find Skavik wandering around.
I doubt he'll be that easy to find, and I don't recommend asking for him door to door. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll handle the rest.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Vira Blade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees.
I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manor Point, Captain.
Last thing I need is Corso turning one-man army out there. Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing. Separatists wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
How did Corso wind up working for you?
He started as warehouse labor, but he took to fighting like a Firaxin shark to water.
Vidu, there's someone named Rogan calling on the Holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base. When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.
Damn Separatists. All they're doing is cutting themselves off. Cockeyed fools. All of them. Did you hear about the bridge to Manet Point? Those foolish Separatists think that by blowing up the bridge to Manet Point, they're striking a blow for the people. But all they've created is division. And division is death. Lots of good people got stuck in Manet Point when the bridge went out. The Separatists are trying to divide us. Divide and conquer, right? There was a doctor there, Jay and Kett. Brilliant medical man and staunch Republic supporter, essential to our effort. We need someone with the know-how to find him.
Would you pay someone with the know-how?
Dr. Kett is worth a lot to the Republic. Of course we'll pay. Like I said, last contact we had with the good doctor, he was on Manet Point. Seeing as the bridge is out, you'll have to swim the channel. And you'll want to watch out for the Separatists on the shore. If you have any luck finding the doctor, try to get him back here. Think you can handle it?
One doctor coming right up.
Great. That's the spirit. You know, I think we've got a chance at winning this thing. Now hurry up to Manet Point. We haven't a moment to lose.
Alice, dear, stop overreacting. We don't know it was him, and I don't see the use of bothering a stranger about it.
You're too cold, Yero. This is our son we're talking about. He could be alive and on that island, and you don't care.
That's not true. I just don't see the point in getting our hopes up or in wasting other people's time.
We wouldn't waste anyone's time. We'll pay. We have the credits. There are guns for hire everywhere. Like you. Could you help us?
I believe you said something about credits.
Don't listen to her. We don't need your help. My wife's chasing phantoms, that's all. A friend of hers thought she saw our son on Manet Point, but my wife knows quite well that our son is dead.
Our son was taken from us years ago when the Separatists raided our home. My callous husband would rather believe he's dead, but I can't bear the thought. Her friend says she saw him. Oh, I must know if it's true.
Maybe you need to let go.
How can a mother let go of hope for her own son? Jenna said she saw him at Manet Point. Please, will you go look for him? I'd give anything to have him back safe.
I'll find him. You've got my word on that.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. His name is Paul, the spitting image of his father. You can't help but recognize him.
Well, it's your time, I suppose.
Looks like you're in a bind. Who took down your ride?
Blasted Seps! Look at my AT. Their rocket launchers tore through the Durasteel hide like it was nothing. From the look of the vapor trails, I'm thinking Mersan MX-2s. That's stolen Republic coordinates. They're using our own weapons against us!
That could be trouble.
The rockets were launched from the bridge. I need those rocket gunners taken out, and every cache of stolen weapons on Manet Point destroyed. Are you game?
I wasn't planning to live forever anyway. I'm in.
You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise you. Good luck over there.
Listen, if you're here to tell me to clear out, then I'll tell you the same thing I told that uptight commander. Not going to happen. Got it? I've got as much right as you do to be here. In fact, I've got more. I'm a model of free speech, a paragon for posterity. What are you? A local grunt, that's what. No good to anybody. So don't go telling me to clear out. I won't do it, and that's that.
I'm not here to tell you to clear out.
Nice try there, gunslinger. I know your type like I know the galaxy, which is like the back of my hand. Oh, damn, you're not actually with the locals, are you? Sorry about that, my mouth always engages first. Brain's working now, though, and I got an idea. I need something done, and I don't have enough credits to bribe the whole corrupt Ord Mantell army. I've got enough to bribe a smaller army, though. You for hire?
I could always use more credits.
Fantastic. Good to see someone with the complete lack of scruples needed to protect justice and freedom in the Republic. My partner and I were in Manet Point recording stories of the uprising when the Separatists attacked. Bombs everywhere, carnage like you wouldn't believe. Fabulous footage. My partner got lost. Good kid, but not a lot upstairs, you know. He's still out on that island somewhere.
So, it's a rescue mission?
Sure. Why not? I mean, he was a nice kid. I'm more worried about the holo recordings we took of the uprising, though. Look, if you can find my partner and bring him back, great. His name is Wax, and he's a self-important little holo recording specialist. If he's dead or whatever, I'll still pay you for the holodiscs if you can find them. Great footage on there, fantastic, gory stuff.
Anything to support the arts.
Bring me those discs.
There has to be a less boring way to do this.
Come on, Forsen, say it just like I taught you.
The Republic lackeys will drown in lakes of fire and blood, Master. Death to all who oppose the people's will, Master.
Hey there, we had some trouble with the power relays. I need to check on the computer core, you mind?
Master, I detect the presence of several non-functioning humans, specifically the bodies over there. Setting alert status red.
By the stars! Republic troops have invaded our base!
Oh no! Force and activate combat protocols. We gotta warn the others.
Master, my sensors detect no evidence of hostile forces.
But that doesn't make sense.
When was the last time you calibrated that droid's sensors?
Not recently enough to take any chances. We need to put the base on alert and rally the men. Here, comrade. If you see any Republic lackeys, use this on them. Let's go, Force, and there's no time to waste.
Dr. Jayan. Please!
Just a minute, Dake. You're not with the Separatists, judging from the bloodbath. What are you doing here? What do you want? If you mean to harm these children, I won't let it happen.
Put your swimming trunks on, Doc. We're leaving.
The Republic sent you, didn't they? There are people on this island who need saving more than I do. The Republic shouldn't waste its time on one man. And besides, I can't leave the island. It's the children. They need me. They're orphans, most of them. Their parents were killed during the fighting over Manet Point. A few of them have family on the other side, but they're too young to swim that far. They all need food and medicine. I won't leave them here.
Can't we get them off the island, too?
It's too far a swim. The Republic won't help either. I've seen the corruption in their ranks. They don't care about the people of Manet Point.
I'm sure the Republic would help if they knew.
You have more faith than I have. But I'll cut you a deal. If you can convince the Republic to send help for these children, I'll return to Fort Garnick.
I'll work every angle I can.
I doubt the Republic's going to requisition boats just because you said so. Here, I'll write out what I need and sign it. At least they won't laugh at you then. And if you can get them to come and save these children, then I'll come back too.
Consider me signed on.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Watch out! You're getting in my light. The lighting is essential to selling the message of urgency, you know?
Lamala sent me for the holodisks.
The holodisks? No! You're from the Republic, aren't you? Come to kill me for my noble work. Well, you're not going to succeed. There's no way I'm giving up my footage of the Glorious Uprising. Lamala may be willing to hide the Republic's warmongering, but I'm not. I'm with the Separatists now.
Do you still have the recordings?
Of course I do. That's what it's all about. I've re-edited those holos to show the plight of the Separatists and their families. So you go back to Lamala and tell her she can find another patsy to do her work. I've seen the light.
Give me those holodisks, or I'll make you give me those holodisks.
What? I don't even have a weapon. I'm just a journalist. Fine, okay, you can have the holodisks. There's just one little problem. The Separatist propaganda officers already have them. You want those discs, you best get them, before they distribute them so everyone can see.
Stay back, Republic scum! Stay back or I'll shoot!
I don't want to fight. I was hired by a couple to find their son, Paul. Do you know him?
No one here by that name. No one here with parents. The Separatists are our family, and war is our mother. I am Bone Crusher, and my men are loyal to the death. We eat Republic lackeys like you for dinner, so stay back unless you want to become our next meal.
I don't want to fight you, but if you're Paul, or you know him, I might be able to help you.
That's not my name! I'll kill you. I'll kill you. I'll rip you to... No! No! No more! No more killing! No more blood! Please, I'm sorry. I'm Paul. I'm the one you're looking for. Please don't kill me.
Your parents are worried sick about you.
I'm sorry. They want us to forget who we are, where we came from. Please, it's the stims. The Separatists pump us full of the stuff, and we stop thinking. We just want to kill everything. We were taken years ago, 15 of us. I was 13. The others were younger. The Separatists gave us stims and blasters and told us to kill. We couldn't resist. They would have killed us. So we took the stims and we didn't have to think. We could just shoot and...
You're a good fighter. I can't imagine it'd be that hard to escape.
Where would I run to? I thought about running but didn't have anywhere to go. It costs a lot of money to get off planet, and the Separatists don't pay us. I can't go back to my family. How could I face them after all I've done? If I just had a few credits, I could leave this damn planet. I could start over. Please, can you help me?
I hope this is enough to get you off planet. I don't know how else to help you.
It's plenty. But you're giving me credits? I don't know what to say. I can finally leave. Thank you. Take this, so my mother will know I'm okay. Tell my parents I've escaped Ord Mantell.
You can't let your family go on worrying about where you are.
Maybe I'll write to them once I'm off planet, but I can't face them right now. I'm sorry. Thank you again for the credits. I'm gonna wait until the stims wear off, until I'm sure I won't hurt anyone. Then I'll make my break for it. You've saved my life. I owe you everything.
The holodisks, you've got them. That is fantastic. Amazing. Unexpected, even. I can't wait to see the footage from where the bodies were. Wait, where's Wax?
Turns out, he joined the Separatists.
Blast. And since he didn't come back with you, I'm guessing he didn't give up the holodisks willingly. Now it'll take a miracle to convince him to come home. Stupid kid. Always sympathizing with the underdog a little too much. Anyway, fair's fair. Here are your credits. Spend them in good humor.
I really hope the recordings are worth it.
Right. It's footage like this that makes all the fighting and death worth it, you know?
Put on quite the light show out there. I'm impressed. I'd say you've earned your pay today.
You're back! Please tell me you found him. Tell me you found our son.
Calm down, Ellis. Let the stranger breathe. Will you please tell my wife that our son is dead and have done with it?
He left Ord Mantell, and he wanted me to give you this.
Oh, it's the ring I gave him when he was little. He gave you this so I know he was okay? He was always so thoughtful. I wonder why he left Ord Mantell.
Oh, Alice, it's probably better if we didn't know. Don't you worry about her, she needs time. Here are the credits my wife promised in her frenzy. Thank you for your help.
I'm sorry I couldn't bring your son back.
Don't worry about it. We've already had 5 years of believing the worst.
What's this? Where's the doctor?
He's taking care of about 20 orphans.
What is this? The doctor needs... Has he gone insane? This is an awfully tall order. Judging by what he's written here, soft-hearted Jayan has found every single orphan on that island to take care of. Figures. You saw the situation. What do you think? Can we really get the doctor and the kids out of there, or should we just focus on the doctor himself?
Those children need help. Rescue them and the doctor.
You're right. Division is death. We'll get those kids. You better believe we'll get those kids. Good work finding the doctor. You can take your pay and go now. We'll handle it from here. Again, good work.
It pays. That's enough for me.
Right. Well, I have work to do. Children to save. Keep fighting the good fight.
Leave me alone, Bracco. If Vidu knew about this, he'd...
Vidu? That blob can't even protect himself. It's only a matter of time before Rogan the Butcher punches your fat meal ticket for good. You better start thinking about the future, girl. When Vidu's gone, you'll need new friends.
Captain! Thank goodness. I could use your help here.
There's nothing wrong with you, scum. A good thrashing won't fix.
You're cute, little girl. But not so cute we won't make an example out of you. Any last words? Never mind. We don't care.
You killed them all. For me. Thank you, Captain. I don't know what else to say.
Didn't make a big deal out of it. I hardly broke a sweat.
They never stood a chance against you. Does anyone? What Bracco said was true. Rogan the Butcher will kill Vito if those blasters don't turn up. I hope whatever course of action you're pursuing pays off, Captain. More lives than your own depend on it.
Everything will be all right. Trust me.
Hearing you say it makes me believe it. I'll be sure to keep out of harm's way from now on.
I left a big mess in my warehouse. Sirena says it was Bracco's fault, but now I've got a serious morale problem.
Send a cleanup crew to scrape Bracco off the floor and let's move on.
My people have better things to do than scrub up fried morons. That stuff is bad for business. I hope you didn't come back from Manet Point empty-handed, Captain. You did good, Captain. Corso found us a terrific little slicer kit, so we're ready to decrypt that data. We'll know where to find Skavik soon, but until then, I've got a special job that only you can do.
Until I get my ship back, my schedule's pretty open.
I have an exciting opportunity for us to all stay alive. I need you to keep Rogan the Butcher off our backs. Sirena stalled him earlier, but it's not enough. We need to distract Rogan by giving him something he really wants. A canister of some special chemicals from a nearby village.
The big boom run? Are you kidding, boss? I can see it making Rogan's day, but it's blasted risky.
How will this big boom run make Rogan happy?
It will make him a lot of money from the Republic and kill a lot of separatists. It's a win-win scenario. There's a loopy scientist with a chemical that can supercharge artillery cannons, makes them do more damage.
But it's less stable than a drunk Savrip on a speeder bike. Handle it wrong, and suddenly you're little chunks of ex-captain.
Sure, it's tricky, but you've got the skill to get it here. Did I mention this run pays unbelievably well?
Just how unbelievably well are we talking about?
You do this, and you can buy some nice upgrades for your starship, when you finally get it back. Trimbo is the scientist's name. Got a place in Oradam Village. I'll let him know you're coming.
See me before you make that run, Captain. We should talk. Captain, the big boom run isn't a stroll on the beach. You'll need an edge to make it back alive. This here is a Sorosub SSK Heavy Blaster. It's cut for a quick draw and got a hair trigger. I call it Flashy. Flashy's the first blaster I ever owned. I want you to have it.
Didn't expect anything in return. I'm not that kind of woman.
I don't know what sort of man you're used to, but I was raised a gentleman.
Seems like you're getting sweet on me, farm boy.
Ever met a lady like you before, Captain? Got a vested interest in keeping you spry and lively.